Hello, today I'm going to show you how you can use the materials that we make it in classes. So first of all, I made the geometry that you help your classmates to understand how you can make the symmetry like in two ways, you know, like, and you can show them how the geometry too, and the symmetry, like the triangles and the trapezius and the others, and there is a symmetry. And next, well, I'm gonna show you this activity in the last part, so you can bring like your classmates. Please can come in here and make this figure in the other way, and the guy is gonna say yes, I can pass. So you're only going to put it here, and in the other one you're gonna put it here, like, and that is a symmetry. Wait, and you're gonna say yes, it's a symmetry. And what is this one? What is this figure? It's a triangle. And what is this? Yes, it's a trapezius. And you know, so this is the first one, the first activity that you can do. And the other is the hands. So here you have two hands, so you can show them, the numbers, like how much fingers did you have here in your hands. So you can take, see your hands, and we're gonna add numbers, like 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So if you have two hands, how much fingers we have? 10. Right, it's correct. And something like that, you know, that it's youngest like in primary or junior high school or something. Or in your high school, no, I think in elementary school, I think it's can work it. Like, first five hands, or you can put it a few numbers here, and you can say the number one, what color is it? And I don't know, you can put it pink or red. And red is the first. So the next one, what is what? And the complement that I can do, like the twos, the both, is like, I don't know, what color is of this hand? Yellow, right? And what color is this hand? Yellow too. So the first figure that we have in the first work, what color is it? Is it pink? Right. And what is the other one? The other one, what color is it? It's orange. So that you can have a complement of both one, and or you can use both to do figures, like, you know, like the symmetry or something. And I think it can work it because we have colors and textures, and well, it's too flexible because the children wants to move it or to show them, and really likes this type of texture. So that is one.